Imagine it is a dark night and you're in a deep sleep. And you do not know it, but there is a fire in your kitchen room. And you are with your family in bed. And you have no idea that your house is slowly burning. Who would be your best friend in that time? It would be the person who saw your house in danger and lifted up their voice and said, "Get out, run away, get, flee the fire." But no one likes to be disturbed when they're in a deep sleep. But I'm enjoying a nice happy dream. Why are you waking me up?
That
person would be raising their voice because they don't want you to die in the fire. And our Creator, our God, is a consuming fire. And God hates sin. Because Parmeshwar Pavitra Hunuhuncha, God is holy, God cannot tolerate sin. God is pure and undefiled, and He cannot be corrupted. Even the heavens are not pure before Him. But men are easily corrupted. Whether they're from America or from India or from UK, all men in this world are easily corrupted. Whether they have light skin or darker skin, God doesn't care about skin color. And there is no caste before God. Before God, Chamar, Musahar, Brahmin, Chetri, Vaisya, Sudra, Dalit, all the same. Chepang, Tamang, all are equal. There's no rank system before God based on birth. All men are equally sinful and in need of salvation. That is equally condemned, I should say. Equally condemned. God hates adultery. Now you may say, "I've never committed adultery with my neighbor's wife." But God says, even if you look upon a woman with lust, you've already committed adultery with her in your heart. God hates murder. But you may say, "I've never murdered my neighbor and took his land." But God says, even if you are angry with your brother for no good cause, that you will be liable for judgment. In the heart of every human being and every man and woman, there is the potential for all manner of sin, of murder, of terrible crimes.
सबै प्रकारका चोर्ने हत्या गर्ने रिस राग अनि नराम्रो सोचको पापहरुले भरिएको छ हाम्रो हृदय.
And this is why Jesus said, you must be born again if you would see the kingdom of heaven.
अनि त्यही भएर येशू ख्रीष्टले भन्नुभयो अनि तिमी फेरि नयाँ गरी जन्मिनु पर्छ नत्र स्वर्गको राज्य देख्न सक्दैनौ स्वर्गको राज्य देख्न फेरि जन्मिनु पर्छ.
What does it mean to be born again?
अनि के हो त नयाँ गरी जन्मिनुको अर्थ चाहिँ?
I'm not talking about being reborn into this world and returning as an animal or another man.
मैले चाहिँ यस संसारमा फेरि जनावर बनेर पशु बनेर एकपछि अर्को पुनर्जन्म लिने कुरा गरेको छैन.
But we need a new heart and a new mind.
तर हामीलाई नयाँ मन र नयाँ हृदय चाहिन्छ.
A heart that loves God and that loves righteousness and goodness and virtue.
र अनि चाहिँ जुन हृदय चाहिँ परमेश्वरलाई प्रेम गर्ने अनि धर्मी अनि सत्य र एउटा चाहिँ सुधारिएको हृदय.
My friends, this whole world is in big trouble.
यो सारा संसारमा धेरै कष्टहरू छ.
Because God is judging this world.
र परमेश्वरले यो संसारको न्याय गर्नुहुन्छ.
And whether you get coronavirus or you don't get coronavirus.
अर जे तपाई कसरी कोरोनावायरस ल्याउने न संक्रमण हुन्छ हुँदैन.
Every one of us will die one day.
तर हरेक जना एक दिन मर्ने छ अवश्य.
You may be the strongest man in your village.
तपाईको गाउँमा तपाई सबैभन्दा बलियो शक्तिशाली मान्छे भए पनि.
You may be the richest man in your village.
यदि तपाई आफ्नो गाउँको सबैभन्दा धनी मानिस भएको भए पनि.
You may own the most land, the most fields, the most buffaloes and goats and sheep.
यदि तपाईको आफ्नो धेरै जमिन धेरै
But every person will all die. We will all die the same. Hum sab marcha. And why do we die? Because our Creator hates the things that we love.
अनि हाम्रो सृष्टिकर्ताले घृणा गर्ने पापलाई हामी प्रेम गर्छौँ त्यही काम गर्छौँ त्यही भएर हामी मर्नेछौँ.
The sin that festers in your hearts.
र अनि हाम्रो हृदयमा भएको पापले गर्दा.
The adulterous intention, the murderous thought.
र अनि व्यभिचारमय सोच अनि हत्या गर्ने सोच.
Your heart, my friends, is deceitful above all things and desperately wicked.
र अनि मान्छेहरूको हृदय चाहिँ सबैभन्दा धेरै दुष्ट हुन्छ.
And so is my heart, but for the grace of God.
तर मेरो हृदय पनि तर परमेश्वरको अनुग्रहले गर्दा.
This is why Jesus said you must be born again.
त्यही भएर प्रभु यीशु ख्रीष्टले भन्नुभयो तिमी नयाँ गरी जन्मिनु पर्छ.
You need a new heart and a new mind.
मानिसलाई नयाँ मन र नयाँ हृदय चाहिन्छ.
जो सुन्नुहोस् एक मात्र बाटो स्वर्गको लागि तपाईँ येशु प्रभुलाई विश्वास गर्नुहोस्. As my friend said, the Lord Jesus Christ, he is God in the flesh, God's son, only begotten son.
प्रभु यीशु ख्रीष्ट चाहिँ परमेश्वर तर यस पृथ्वीमा मानिस बनेर
He lived a perfect life. He never dishonored his parents. He never lied or stole or cheated. He never had one impure thought. The Lord Jesus, the holy, spotless Lamb of God.
एकदमै धनी थियो यहाँको राजा महाराजाहरू जस्तै धनी थियो. राम्रो लुगा लगाउँथ्यो, राम्रो घरमा बस्थ्यो, राम्रो खाना खान्थ्यो. तर त्यो मान्छे यीशु प्रभुमा विश्वास गरेन अनि भोलिपछि त्यो मान्छे नरक गयो. तर एउटा लाजरस भन्ने मान्छे थियो, त्यो धनी मान्छे राजा जस्तो त्यो धनी मान्छेले फसेको खाना उसले खान्थ्यो. तर उसले एक सत्य परमेश्वर
Fire, huh? Hey, man. I'm sorry, buddy. I'll give you a hug, huh? I'll go, huh? I'll go?
Kono adhikar na ho. Yeshu ke naam tra inkar karish.
And the other.
पवित्र आत्माको मन्दिरलाई कसरी प्रभु संरक्षण गर्ने तपाईँलाई थाहा छ. सैतानको कुनै अधिकार छैन, शक्ति छैन. प्रभु येशूको नाउँमा ऊ पूरा रूपले निको भएको घोषणा गर्दछु. येशूको नाउँमा
हालेलुया. डेन्जरस. लुक, इट्स नॉट डेन्जरस. About to become a snake handler over here.
Your life should be an open and honest example for all of God's people to see and to follow.
Ra ani chai tapai ko jivan euta udaharan yo dosra ekuno bansa bhanne arkalai chai euta ke bhancha prabhav parna sakne prakar ma